At second base, so we'll keep an eye on that. Calls, let's get you in. Dan Shaughnessy in a little while. Matt in Syracuse, New York. He's on Mad Dog Unleashed. Matt, good afternoon. How are you today, Pat? Matt, what's going on? Fire away.
Good, dog. I think the Red Sox fan hate for the Astros. I think they view Correa and Altuve as Henry Hill on the stand at the end in Goodfellas, just ratting them Cora out and throwing
them. Here's the problem. Here's the problem. How in the world can you kill the Astros if you're a Red Sox fan and Cora is your manager? How do you do that?
Well, I think I think there's resentment that those guys, you know, got the...
Well, they didn't know. They didn't rat out Cora. What? Matt Fiers ratted him out. Not the Astro players.
In their back
Fiers did.
In the testimonies. Come on.
Well, hold on. Fiers opened up the whole... He's not on the Astros. Fiers is the guy, Matt, who did it. Why are they getting on Altuve for? Fiers is the guy that did it.
When they're investigating, when they're giving the player interviews, asking about what's going on, dog, they're like Karen and Henry Hill sitting in there, you know, opening up the tank.
I don't buy it. I don't. Well, then what, they rat out their manager too? Would they rat out AJ? They rat out at AJ Hinch? So let me get this straight. They ratted out Cora, but didn't rat out the manager. Oh, I don't buy it. That's a bunch of nonsense. The Red Sox fan, you know, who doesn't understand, who's hypocritical, how in the world do you sit there and say that we're going to boo Altuve, Correa, and Bregman because they cheated in 17, and that team beat the Red Sox in the playoffs, yet Cora gets a pass. That's not fair. That's not fair. Go ahead. What else today?
Dog, I think you got me there. But anyway, I'm watching the Bills last night. It's a big problem. They cannot score inside the red zone. They can't score if they can't stretch the field. What's the point of having all the big weapons? If they, you know, I mean, they might as well have Tyrod Taylor if they got to kick 3-4 field goals a game.
You know, they scored 30-something. They scored 30-something points in the game. I mean, their defense. Could the defense make a stop on those two drives in the fourth quarter, Matt, before we go out there and kill everybody else? Their defense in that game stunk. Let's be honest.
I know, but they had a chance to really, really put them away. I mean, watching that game. I mean, especially at the end there, going for it on fourth and one.
They had to go for it, Matt, and good call. They had to go for it. That was the correct spot, by the way, on the third down. And they had to go for it on fourth and one. Here's Rusty in Vermont